Alright guys, Bob here, got another unboxing video for you. And in this one I'm bringing you the Muvi X Lapse by Veho. Now it's basically this is something that you sit on top of your tripod or sit it on a table. You can put your smartphone in the top or you can actually fit a much more expensive or premium camera to it. And basically what it does is it slowly rotates and gives you basically the option to then do alters in the edit and create a time-lapse video of 360 degrees of the area. So let's get into it anyway. I mean, it's just a plain plastic box, shows you basically there the few things that you can do with it, with different cameras, video cameras, things like that, and shows you the device there. So we'll open it up and I'll show you basically, you get what you see basically. There's not a lot to it. So basically, you know, this all comes down to the functionality. That's what it's all about, this device. So if we lift that out of there, obviously you get a set of instructions, which is quite the norm these days. So a quick look at them, fairly basic, fairly straightforward. Not a lot of stuff that you're really going to need. You should be able to pretty much get straight into it. So take that off there. Now, as you can see straight away, it's basically just a black plastic, but it's got these metal legs on it. That is basically so that you can steady it on a tabletop. So that will sit pretty much like that and you can steady it. It is very steady as well, actually. There's no problem with that whatsoever. And they just fold up easily and then you can just slip it in your bag. Now, as you'll notice there, we've also got tripod mount on the bottom. So this can basically be put straight on top of a tripod, which obviously that boosts its usability. And then also we can remove this piece here. And you can see its logo there, the X Lapse. And on the top there you can see a camera mount. So pretty much any camera that's got the standard tripod mount sort of thread. Put that back on and you're ready to go with the smartphone, which literally just slips into there. Now, how it actually works is it's pretty much like an egg timer, and that's its main drawback more than anything else. I would like the ability to adjust its rotation speed so that you could actually maybe make it sweep a little faster or something like that. Because what you would really need to do with this would be to set it up for, let's say you wanted to do a 360 degree view of an area where you were all sitting having a picnic or something like that. I mean, that's just off the top of my head. And so you could have it, you could set it to, you can see on here, you can set it pretty much to do it anywhere between 0 to 15. And it just gives you markings so you know roughly where you are. So you're 15, 30 minutes, 45 minutes, all the way around to an hour. So you can have up to an hour basically on time-lapse recording. And basically all you do is you twist it. And there's its drawback. Now, I'm not sure if you can actually hear that. You should be able to hear that now, along with my voice in the microphone. And basically all it is, it is like an egg timer. So that is now slowly tick, tick, tick. Slowly rotating back. So, you know, if you wanted to use a bit of a time-lapse video, obviously you're going to have to collect yourself sort of like at least 15 minutes to go 45 degrees in rotation. So from that point of view, you're then obviously going to have to detach your audio and, you know, add a musical soundtrack or your voice over the top or whatever you wanted to do with it. And that's its drawback. I mean, you can't see it because it's moving so slowly, but that is, believe it or not, moving slowly back around to the zero position now. Now, if I get my iPhone 6 Plus out, you'll be able to see pretty much just how it that just sits in there. That's it. So you would set your video going and leave it going for however long that you need in clip time. And in actual fact, as I'm looking at that, I can actually very slightly see it turning. It is very slowly rotating that way. And you can just make it out. Whether you can on the video here or not, I'm not quite sure. But there you go, guys. And I'll leave all the links below for it as usual. It is on special offer, I think, at the moment on Amazon. It may not be by the time this video goes live. But yeah, I mean, it's something I will use, definitely. It will get put on a tripod or whatever outside, possibly in the warm weather, maybe even this time of year, and we'll just see how it goes. I'm definitely going to have a play around with it, so I'll add a little bit of footage into this video so that you get an idea. So there you go, guys. That is the Muvi X Lapse by Veho. Okay, so cheers, guys. See you later.